an unbelievable rush the other way into the zone and then really opened it up on the back check.
On the rink line for Kadri. That bounced away. Here comes Atkinson shorthanded around Tavares. Defending score! Cam Atkinson shorthanded. And the Blue Jackets are back on top.
Atkinson had a hat trick 3 games ago. He got a goal in Toronto the other night. And he gets another one here, his 14th of the season. And what a move he makes around John Tavares. Tavares is back at the blue as the last defender. Toe drag around Tavares, and that is a gorgeous release. Freddie Andersen can't catch up to it. It's not been a real great second period for Tavares as he's taken the 2 penalties, gets beaten there. As Cam Atkinson makes a beautiful move and a perfect shot. Now the Leafs got to go tie it up again. They got a minute 16 on the power play.
That's a 6-game goal scoring streak now for Atkinson. He scored 8 times in that stretch.